Hello, welcome back, my little friends, episode 14 of Better Soviet Union Thing. Yeah, let's just help out a bit here, come on. Make them go away. That might very well be the minute we take these guys back. Because there's exactly nothing to stop us. This is shit because they will just take all the things. So let's go here. Deploy here. Let's get there. Go. Because they cannot defend, right? We can just break through at some point and just... Maybe I should have done that earlier, but okay. Stop Rikraza, exactly. Saying what I think, it's great. Nuf, 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 nuf. I have no idea what these guys are saying. I'm sorry that I'm like fun of the Russian. But it's so frustrating. Anyway, search city equipment, yes, whatever. Nuclear technology, rocketry, yippee, and we get a research slot soon. That we need it really. Where is my dudes? Here. They kind of need to be here. Well, the red guys are not doing anything. I just walked to Munich. That sounds like a reasonably good idea. I mean, it's as good idea as any, is it? Nein! Arschloch. Yeah, here we go. Go to Munich. But execute. If you get stuck, let's try again. Yeah, Smirma, exactly. That's exactly... why is this not happening? Make him go away. Yeah, the Germans are dead. Converge on Frankfurt and then Amsterdam, because why not? This will just create pockets by accident and I don't have to macromanage everything. Yeah, these are just dying, who cares? Two red guys just annihilated these clowns, thank you! Five more divisions dead, some are overrun, this is just... Haha, mine! We have some cars here. I love these cars. Yes, here. Go. Vrom, vrom. Uh-oh. It's not good, but we just spread out. It's fine. Oh, more resistance than ever. This is weird. We can maybe just close this. This is good. Finds us some exploit here. Nine here. I'm in German now with my troops, so I talk more and more German. It's really frustrating. Let's just wipe the floor with these clowns. No, thank you, not these. And the murder starts now because they are closing all these big chunks here. Sorry. You please go here. And you guys go here. I don't care what I told you earlier. And the red dudes just... smash. And soon we have basically free reign here. Yeah, it doesn't matter really if I have low supply. That's Wilhelmshaven already, Jesus. The pinky guys up here have nothing to do. Some Brits. We have a new tank. And we get 50% bonus on this one. That's why I want to take him. Yeah, smash. I now attack Frankfurt. Thank you. This is basically all dead. And Germany is done in 1941. Hey! I don't want to exactly free these guys. Make some Soviets, but okay. Yeah, we just... No, it's... No, that's just dead. I still want large parts of these to go here, because Venezuela is standing in Frankfurt. I cannot have that. Good. German Reich has capitulated. This is the Second World War done. That's not a whole lot of weapons. One support equipment, support equipment. One support equipment, support equipment. Two points. Look at here and this. Five mitratete, whatever. Three convoys. Mauser. Yeah, that's great. Cannot do that? Are you real? Seriously, have less points than the freaking fucks? Oh, it's just because of these. This is just... I give my score to these guys. I cannot do that. Whoa, hey. Now we have the Socialist Republic of Germany here. Well, he has 127 factories. Nearly as much as I do. That's playing great. Nice, I think. Ha! But with most of the continent in the Comintern. That's very nice. I don't care about these two clowns. There? Here. That's good. And now we can produce weapons. Now I don't need them anymore, but okay. Let's do all the things. So, we are friends with these guys, but we're not friends with these guys. We're not friends with these guys at all. So, you put these guys here. Why can I not do that? That's better. Let's give them to here. 24 for this. This is part of us. That is nice. Let's get rid of this. Luxembourg is part of the Comintern, thankfully. Weirdly enough. Like that. How are these two guys? They will join the others when I attack them, right? This is my puppet. Oh. What did he choose? I has a special tree now, which is nice. I have no what how this looks like, so I have to appoint pro-Soviet government. Interesting. I like that focus tree actually. No idea if this is increasing, let's test that. It's actually shrinking. What are you doing? Come on, don't do that. What is our... Wow, we have more on board with these guys. With this entire army. I cannot go over this. I could go over here. At least that makes us not cross the frigging river. These two guys. Nah. How many units you have? Not that many. And we shuffle all these things. This is from French and the Democratic Council on Aggression Pact. Why? I mean, I can overrun you guys too. The wonderful thing about France is I can stage a coup. E 30%. It's still the same. Okay. Seventy percent. Good. 5%, okay. We're getting there weapon-wise. We're getting a lot of these dudes, though. And I don't think we need them anymore. Pop them away. I will train, though. Whoops. Train a lot of... Whoops-a-daisies. Train a lot of these. Oops. I am 48 times 2. to protect coastlines and shit. That means I have a lot less weapons. But I make this to red and give it up as upgrades and reinforcements first. Actually like this. This is done. Nice. And where is my troops? This is all done, yes. From Luxembourg. What? They're leaving. What? Who fucks? You're an asshole. There's no insult button, which I kind of don't like. Assaults. The Netherlands will for sure leave as well. Possibly right quite soon. I don't need Luxembourg. Piss off. The thing is, I have here a border with the French as well. Yeah, you should actually get your units pretty quickly. Yes, some years of peace, I think, like one or so. And Luxembourg joins the Allies. Of course they do. Forward observers. Nice. Yes. We get this. We're cheap. Advanced fire bases. Do that. Construction. 4, which means we can get excavation stuff. We can do these things. More steel. We also need to research. This is fine. Don't need radars, therefore wimps. This is 42 tech. Katyusha, maybe. I don't know, this is still researching 13%. Can get a lot of these things we actually need. Unassigned divisions. If another troop thing here. We put them there. Give them a... I have no idea. Yeah, this guy. Then I have no idea what to do with Japan and stuff. The Empire of Japan is like whatever. Prepare for war with the Soviet Union. Yeah, do that. Good luck. The unthinkable option, they can actually go for a communist or something. That is awesome. I have to play Japan now as well. Fuck. I mean, great. Whatever. What is Iran doing with this crap? His 8 divisions doing nothing or something? Also, this is dangerous. Here's a Bilzhaj, which might just end up have to be killed or something. Everything is fine. Actually, tungsten. Also, I'm trying to say, yeah, whatever. Yeah, it's still building. Oh, we're not building military factories anymore. Gasp. New Zealand, yes, whatever. Yeah, the kingdom, the quality. You fucks! Okay. They want war, they get war. Are you serious? I have no idea how this. Give you an update. This was 2 days. Oh god, I hate these clowns. Hey! Is it still working, the microphone? Yes, it is. So it's just lagging a bit because of my grunting, I assume. Yeah, we have no planes. Oh. Okay. No. You can piss right off. By the way, this is France, and this is... Ah, free... Nice, it's free France. It's kind of cool. If it's free. What is happening here? You piss off to your whatever you were coming from. 97, and soon we have here a wonderful little uprising. Diversified program, yes, very nice. And research slot. These guys. Cannot be invited because in a civil war and would rather be part of allies, really? You're an asshole, you're so... Why are you wearing this hat? You have like a captain's hat, right? That's cool, but you're nowhere near the coast. Okay, I can send volunteers though. I can give them one. That's just peachy. Yeah. Under Leonid Govov, Army 10. That's one I sent you. Send volunteers. Here. Yes. What? Let me guess. Yes, he's part of the Allies now. Okay. Okay. I know what you're playing there. I will actually go then. Poland is gone. This is basically useless. There are comment and influence on these guys. And can... Greece? Really? War with UK. I should go through lots on this. Makes no sense. Claims of the Baltics gives us... Ah, this is the one I need. Baltic, Finland, Sweden, Denmark, Norway. Be cool to have some of these as friends, but a bit late now. Other way. 10 more days. Make this communist. They will hopefully leave the faction and come to me. That would be nice. Oh, Shadow was next. What? Okay. This is a lot of things to do. Send the men out of heaven, yeah, sure. And they have here obedience or something else. Okay, that excludes all of that. Can we make an uprising here? His stability 94. So nothing I can do with these guys now. We have communist China. We can just... Can we? I cannot build in that country. Piss. I have this one thing here for China though. Demands closer. I don't know what that means. Direct rule from Moscow. Yes. Let's do that. I'll get to a lot of points. I'm still staging coup. Boosting a little British Raj. I don't think it's actually worth it. Fuck it. Yeah, that's fine. Stability at 90, which is nice. My dudes will arrive in 3 days. What? That was quick. How you will do this? I have no idea. I can invite them into our faction, but then we have war. I don't want to do that. I was stirring the pot, excuse me. Go. Where is he? Even. Yeah, there he is. Battle hardened. Elite troops here, wonderful. Smoke through them. Come on, do your worst. Yeah, you fucking assholes. Why are you going there? Can you explain? I don't know. There's some order he wants fulfilled, I have no idea. Yeah, we have to put 2 units there, that's fine. Let's plow through these guys, go on. Hello. Are they giving up? They are just... Yeah, they're dead already. So the Romania thing going? How long will that take? A bit. Yeah, they're dead. Hop! Why is this now? Ah, it was part of their stuff. Netherlands, of course, joined the Allies. Invite to faction. Fuck you, it's mine now. Good. Excellent. Ah, where's my stuff here? Ah, there they are. Royce? And you put this here. And you put these here. And no here. And force firebase is nice. And the last one, shock and awe, which is just awesome. Pun not intended, I see you guys next time. You could stage a coup here. Let's do it. All the coups. Permanent revolution, you fucks. Anyway, see you guys. I love this game so much. It's so much better.